So now that I've dispersed the oil, I'm just checking in with pressure. I can remain at this level, I can go deeper, or I can back off. What is your preference? Okay, just let me know if the pressure ever becomes irritating, ticklish, or painful. How's the heat of these stones? Good. Is there any soreness associated with the tightness in your teres? Right there. I might cup on that spot later. Is that going to be okay? Is there any discomfort in this position? Any discomfort when I slide the blade over your ankle? Gently push up against my leg and release. And again, push up and release. And push up and release. Good. Have you bring this ankle towards the opposite wall. Perfect. And let go. And again. And let go. And again. Feels like you've sprained your ankle here in the past several times. Yeah. Oh dear, yeah. Well, what I like about the scraping is that it helps break up the internal splint that developed. And I have this theory about the fibula that when it gets immobilized at the ankle, that affects the knee joint, because then it becomes hypermobile at the knee, offsetting the patella. So this is something that you can do at home. You just get one of those soup spoons and you can warm it up and make sure that you have some lubricant to use around the ankle, and as you're sitting there watching TV, just gently scrape up. Scooch just a little bit towards me. There we go. So perfect. Have you gently push up and release. And push up and release. And push up. ankle towards the opposite wall. And release. And again. And release. And last time. And release. Is okay. Is there any soreness in there? Okay. hinge at the hip, pushing your thigh up into my hand. Hinging at the hip, push your thigh up into my hand. And release. And again. And release. And again. And release. And release both. Good. And last time. And release. full breath. Release breath. And last time. And release. Good. I'm going to push your elbow into my hand. And release. And again. your shoulders up into my hands.